After a gap of more than 2 months, Tirumala Temple reopens for darshan on trial basis. Darshan for these devotees in the temple is being resumed after a gap of nearly 80 days, and prior to its permanent resumption, this trial run is being conducted to check for any lapses in the new system. Around 8 a.m. on 8th June Monday, the trial run darshan in Lord Venkateshwara Temple commenced. This is a sample ticket. The trial run is being conducted to check for any lapses in the new system put in place in accordance with the central government rules to ensure the safety of devotees and negate any chances of spread of coronavirus. The scenes that you see here are from inside the temple outer courtyard, where the queue lines and other facilities are located, but not inside the sanctum sanctorum. Outer courtyard, where the security people and all are moving. The APSRTC bus with about 30 TTD employees and family members started from Tirupati and Alipuri. The vigilance staff and medical teams clad in white colored PPE suits checked every one of the devotees using thermal scanners. The seating arrangements in the bus was in accordance with the rules for maintaining social distance. TDT has issued around 5,650 tickets initially for the employees, but during the day, it was estimated that around 15,000 people had a darshan at very close quarters. The first batch of people reached the temple and stood in queues, maintaining the social distance of 3 to 4 feet from each other, letting them view the deity very comfortably. As the numbers were small and limited, TDT allowed Lagu Darshan. There, the entrance to the temple. TDT officials stood at the Padikavari near Ranganayakula Mandavam in the temple, monitoring the queues and observed details like how many people were offering darshan in an hour and if they faced any issues. A laddu was given with every ticket at the laddu counter. Similar trial runs are planned for other temples in Andhra Pradesh, including the Durga temple in Vijayawada. Wishing TTD the very best for the continuation of the darshan. Om Namo Narayana. And thank you very much for watching this video.